This is a story about a woman with an issue of blood. See, her body was wrecked with pain. She done everything she could. You know, she went to the doctors, and the doctors turned her away. But as she fell to her knees, oh, I think I heard her say, she said, Lord, there's gotta be something better than this. Hey, I don't know, Lord, 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 something better. Come on, I know I gotta depend on you. Story about something my mother once said. She got it all of her children. She got it all around her bed. And she said, son, I'm getting old, and my body can't take much more. You see, I was a young woman when I had you. Oh, I didn't know much more. But every night I fall down on my knees and pray. And if you listen to me closely, boy, these are the words I say. I said, Lord, Lord, it's gotta be
something better than
this. Hey, hallelujah, I know I'm depending on you. I got all these children, Lord, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. But nobody but you. In the morning, and everybody's fast asleep. Thought I heard someone crying, but I had to get up and see. As I crept to my mother's bedroom, I found her on bending knees. And with tears in my eyes, I realized Mama was praying for me. She said,
oh, gotta be something better than this.
Something better. Question for all of you out there who listening, and I just want to know one thing: how many out there have got a praying mother? How many out there have got somebody praying for you? Well, I don't know about you, but my mother used to say this to me. She'd say, "What God?
What God?"
That's what Mama used to say. She used to say to my son, she said, what God has for me is for me. That's for me, that's for me. Break it down, break it down. Heaven, heaven will be my home. Say it will
someday.
I'm going on up to be with Jesus. And boy, I'm hoping you're gonna meet me there. Said,
heaven,
heaven
be my home.
Hey, yes it will.
Someday.
Oh, we're gonna bring it on back.